Hello, we are from IOSBC. IOSBC stands for International Office Student Body Club. So IOSBC is a club under International Office of Telecom University.
We're responsible to provide support and services for international students who come for a full-time exchange and scholarship regarding their studies and immigration status in Indonesia.
IOSBC members are divided into two divisions, hospitality and art, media and publication. To find out more, keep on watching and don't skip this video.
Hospitality is a division that makes flooring for students' pickup and personal body for international students, organizes large meetings for the International Office Student Body Club, and determines when events are held for international students such as welcoming party.
Well, AMP is a division that works for IOSBC's contents. We are divided into teams, namely the design team, the YouTube team, and the copywriting team. AMP's work will be published on various platforms such as Instagram, YouTube, and Telkom University's international web office. Then the international office and body will hold a welcoming party to welcome international students. Here, we play to give them an introduction about Telkom University, Indonesian culture, games that will make them know each other. Not only between international students, but with a buddy and international office staff too. We also exchange gifts and have fun together. One of international office big events is the Indonesian Culture Summer Camp, which is a collaboration between the international office and IOSBC. Indonesian Culture Summer Camp is an event where Telkom University invites the Dharma Siswa students from several universities in Bandung and Telkom University to take part in learning Indonesian language and Sundanese culture. The Cooking Day is an event where international students will cook their signature food from their respective countries and serve it to the local students, so they can introduce their culture to the country where they're living. International office always willing to give the best experience for the students, example by providing outbound activities where international students can have a fun time with the staffs and buddy by playing games and do challenging activities. International office and buddy always keep in touch with the international students to keep a good relationship until and after the students finish their studies at Telkom University.
By joining IOSBC, you will get a lot of exciting experiences and learn about developing self-quality.
You will also get new friends and opportunities.
So, what are you waiting for? Come and join us!
See you!